Welcome to the Snicker Ski School. Lesson 4, What to Do, Part 1. Start at the top of the mountain and make sure your gear is ready for the descent. Since you're going to be active, remember to pack a snack. You use your poles to advance on flat terrain, and then gravity will do the rest. Control your speed by turning, and turn by putting pressure on the edges of your outside ski. When you have mastered going forward, go backwards. The more you ski, the better you get. And remember, don't ski when you're hungry.